I've been waiting to do that for a while, I think. End up in time. All the loops and that, whatever. Forget about last night. Today is the perfect match, isn't it, really? I know you've prepared and you've planned for this for many months. We've been through that with you as well. And I expect you're, I believe, to be sitting down now as Mr. and Mrs. Monk together there. Of course, in this service, we're reminded that we share our lives together in this marriage bond.